Breathe in. Well, this is a game of breathing in and breathing out. Life is what we're talking about. But no, that's not where I'm going to. This is not a class in yoga. Instead, of course, it's entertainment quarter. It's the weekend. Aap chill kare, main entertain karo, and we're talking about Saso. It seems that every single big star comes up with a song that's about the breath of life. Well, as far as Dabang 2 is concerned, it's no different. Brand new song which deals with breathing in and breathing out. Well, almost.
सांसों ने बांधी है डोर पिया
चुबुल बुलबुल हैज डिश्ड द नाइन यार्ड वंडर अ स्टाइलिश पेयर ऑफ जीन्स
रह रह के दिल मेरा थमता गया छूके मुझे तूने जब ये कहा
Presenting Rajo in her latest avatar, just for her hubby dearest. Romance goes on an overdrive with the latest song from Dabang 2. As Chulbul Pandey rides a swanky bike, his Rajo sits pretty behind him.
Goriya, main tere sang zindagi bitaunga. Rab se ye maine hai vaada kiya.
A pinch of jealousy, a dash of mush, and dollops of chemistry. It seems Chulbul Pandey has the perfect recipe for romance.
Humse jo na karte Ram kasam jeete ji mar jaate
Entertainment Bureau headlines today.
Saanson ne baandhi hai durtiya तोरे लिए हमरा धड़के जिया
Now let's catch up with DJ Priyanka. Yes, she's spinning it all over again. But all of this spinning that she's doing is only one reason. What is that? Because she has turned star singer. Yes, of course, with the World Music Awards and all, by some nomination, all very cool type yogi. And we caught up with her when she was spinning it out once again.
She has burned the screen with her oomph, risen up the music charts and swayed to the foot-tapping beats. And now the very talented Priyanka Chopra adds another feather to her cap. The actor turns a DJ for her fans.
We're trying to do something really fun, which is something we did in Delhi and in Bangalore. We did like a pub crawl, that's what we're calling it. We go from different clubs and pubs, and I play my single and I DJ a little bit, play some of my favorite songs and my single, and party with people for a few minutes.
Piggy Chops was spotted promoting her latest single in Mumbai. As the actor got chatty about a new venture, the media quizzed the star on the recent rumors of pairing up with Salman Khan for the upcoming Kick.
Priyanka, there have been reports that you've been finalized for Kick opposite Salman Khan. What would you like? I'm only doing 4 films as of now, which is the remake of Zanjeer, Gunde, the Mary Kom and Chris 3.
While PC chose to dodge the question about kickstarting a new equation with Dabang on screen, the actor sounded thrilled about Sanjay Leela Bhansali's biopic on Mary Kom.
मैं अपनी तरफ से हर साल कोई ना कोई ऐसी एक फिल्म करने की कोशिश करती हूँ जो मुझे बहुत चैलेंज करता है एंड अगले साल के लिए मेरी कॉम वो फिल्म होगी एंड दिस इज अ फिल्म विच इज गोइंग टू बी इंस्पायर्ड ऑन मेरी कॉम्स लाइफ देयर बी लॉट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग इन्वॉल्व एंड बहुत एक्साइटिंग प्रोजेक्ट होगा आई थिंक इंडिया में बॉक्सिंग फिल्म एक लड़की की तरफ से तो कभी नहीं बनी है एंड आई जस्ट होप कि मैं पुल ऑफ कर सकूँ उसमें
Well, with a number of films and a couple of international projects already lined up for the actor turned singer, PC, it seems, is all set to rock 2013. With Surya Singh in Mumbai, Entertainment Bureau headlines today.
and on a different plane altogether, somebody is showing the dole shole. His name is Ranveer Singh. He is of course got some very dole shole worthy movies coming up. And so, on the cover of Men's Health, he said, let's advise you a little bit as to what's happening in the world of dole shole. Health, health, yes, that's important.
Bollywood's brand new Mr. Six Pack unveiled the cover of the latest issue of Men's Health magazine. Flaunting his fab abs on the cover page, Ranveer makes for the perfect cover boy. But the work behind that perfect body is no easy task.
Sacrifice to bahut karna padta hai. No, on a serious note, it's hard work. You have to sacrifice a lot. Mainly food. If you're a big foodie, then your diet can get quite taxing. I love all kinds of food, fried stuff. If somebody can hand me my phone, I will show you, I will read out to you rather, a list that I had compiled when I was in the thick of my dieting phase. That jis din main off lunga na, to main ye sari cheezein khaunga. There is a 10-course meal at a particular restaurant in town. Dal pakwan, Sindhi kadi, Shahi tukda, ice cream, fried chicken, burger, Chinese, ganda wala Chinese food, raste wala, more chocolate, thin crust pizza, chocolate butter, malai aur sugar wala toast, fried prawns, crab, pani puri, bhel puri, sev puri, samosa, chicken nuggets, sauce, dal bati, parsi bonu, risotto, beef burger, pork pulled burger, sandwich, aur kya kya, chole bhature, kulcha, biscuit, cheesecake, and more biscuits.
Interestingly, Ranveer seems to have drawn inspiration from none other than the Greek god of Bollywood, Hrithik Roshan.
जी जो बॉडी मिस्टर ऋतिक रोशन साहब ने क्रिश के लिए बनाई है वो आउटस्टैंडिंग लगी मुझे. आई थिंक यू नेवर सीन एनीथिंग लाइक दैट एटलीस्ट यू नो इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ आवर सिनेमा. आई डोंट नो, इट वाज एब्सोल्युटली फैबुलस.
एंड इट सीम्स ऑल द हार्ड वर्क इज पेइंग ऑफ.
वन रियली हैज टू ड्रॉप वन्स इनहिबिशन. वर्किंग विद मिस्टर भंसाली, यू हैव टू कम लाइक अ खुला सांस, जस्ट बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर एनीथिंग. इट वाज लाइक, यू नो व्हाट, your body is looking amazing, now let's just do this song shirtless. So right. He decided just like that, and then we did a section of my introduction song absolutely shirtless. Mr. Bhansali has also utilized my physique to the maximum. Mr. Bhansali was very clear that he wanted me to look extremely hot. He said, baby, when you come on the screen, I just want girls to either want to tear your clothes off or their own clothes off. So he was very clear that he wanted a ripped physique. He wanted that wow impact to come when I appear on the screen for this particular film, because I'm playing Romeo, who is the quintessential heartthrob. So it's very necessary to have the physique that matches. So I've tried my bit to look like the quintessential Romeo hot heartthrob that he wanted, and I hope people like it.
Ranveer also released a special edition book by Men's Health, Superstar Advice on How to Be a Better Man. So all you boys out there, time to grab a copy of the Superstar Advice book to get tips from Mr. Hotbod himself. With Noyon Jyoti in Mumbai, Entertainment Bureau, Headlines Today.
And of course, on a song we have been this year, and what a year it's been as far as music is concerned. So we said, let's put a little bit together all the nice hit songs of the year. Weekend hai, haan, sit back, kijiye, or relax, kijiye, and listen in, and watch, of course. Hit,
hey!
रानी तुम राजा
चल तेरा कोई नहीं चला गली गली रोने नहीं आंखों में कर बातें गुप चुप गुप चुप गुप चुप
These tunes set the charts on fire. You heard them at weddings, at discos, and yes, you heard them on the streets and in the cars.
Chikni kamar pe teri mera dil bidal gaya. Strongly ye jaadu tera mujh pe chal gaya.
Raja. This track from Son of Sirdar was a raid on a chart topper at that.
Dil se ambar aaj rajao ja, fir gaye ye mahal pe aaja.
Featuring Ajay Devgan and Sonakshi Sinha, the hummable track was a hot favorite. Yes, it's all about English Winglish, and who better than the gorgeous yesteryear's diva Sridevi to demonstrate that. The title track from 2012 sleeper hit English Winglish, This Number, was on everyone's lips. Another song featuring Ajay Devgan makes the cut in the list of hottest tracks from 2012.
Jaan le lo na jaan re, jaan le lo na jaan re.
From the film Bol Bachchan, this song was the common man song and was often heard on the streets all around.
कहीं निकल न जाए हमरी बॉडी से प्राण ले.
These boys make silly look super cool. Ritesh Deshmukh and Tushar Kapoor teamed up to deliver this chart-topping number from Kya Super Cool Hai Hum. India celebrated with this catchy track from this year's sleeper hit Vicky Donor. This number from the movie Rowdy Rathore went viral with the fans, featuring the Patna ki Fuljhari Sonakshi Sinha and Mr. Akshay Kumar.
Chikni kamar pe teri mera dil fisal gaya.
Strongly Ye Jadoo was on everyone's lips.
Chikni kamar pe teri mera dil fisal gaya. Strongly Ye Jadoo tera mujh pe chal gaya.
Tumhi Ho Bandhu from the movie Cocktail was the youth anthem of 2012. Nothing beats the beach party mood of this super hit track. Challa was a soothing number from Jab Tak Hai Jaan sung by Ravi Shergill. It managed to mesmerize the music lovers around the country. With A.R. Rahman's magical touch and Shah Rukh Khan's superb acting, this song was a winner. Mashallah from Ek Tha Tiger sets the screen ablaze. Katrina Kaif was back shimmying, looking super hot. The song was composed by Salman's favorite music director duo, Sajid Wajid. Preetham scored another hit with the movie Barfi. Mohit Chauhan's soothing voice helped the song find its way to the top of the charts. Here's presenting Ala Barfi. Hukka Bar from the film Khiladi 786 had music by Himesh Reshamya. Featuring Akshay and Asin, the song was a perfect masala track and was super addictive. Salman Khan returns to the big screen and sets it on fire yet again with his uber popular number, Pandey Ji CT. And well, that seals off this list with loud hoots and CTs. Rima Khurana headlines today.
Kareena Kapoor, for instance, by sub, she is raking in the moolah. And how? Well, if it's not the movies, she's got the performances going. And if it's not the performance, it's the advertising world. Well, let's tell you all about it.
Kareena's gyrations has not just got the eyes gogging, but cash registers ringing as well.
लड़ाइयाँ लेती हूँ मैं जब जोर जोर से, वो आह की आवाज है आती हर ओर से। मैं तो चलो इस कदर कि मच जाए गदर, होश वाले भी मत होश आए नजर।
Kareena's item numbers are not just getting her the popularity but adding zeros to her paycheck.
Mere photo ko seene se yaar chipka le sayyam baabi kaal se.
Headlines have it, Chhattisgarh government paid a whopping 1.4 crore rupees to the Fevicol babe for her dance performance at the state's anniversary function. It all happened last month in Raipur when the actor grooved for 8 long minutes and got a fat amount in return. On one hand, Bebo is busy adding notes to her bank account, and on the other, sources tell her that it's her social account that seems to be thinning out. Rumor has it the new Begum and a certain Ms. Mukherjee aren't BFFs anymore. Well, at the recent Kalash success party, the two reportedly avoided each other. Surprisingly, the actors have been praising each other at the promotions of the film earlier, but we wonder what went wrong between the two now. Will a new Kalash may just lead us to the answers on that. Another actor who clearly isn't in the Mutse friendship karogi mode is Anushka Sharma. Well, after the rumors of a cat fight between Deepika and her, the actor has clearly come out in the open taking pot shots at Miss Padukone. In an interview with the tabloid, Anushka says, "There is no comparison between Deepika and me, nothing links us, we do different kinds of films. In fact, she has done more films. I have been choosy and not just picked up any role that came my way." Now we wonder what Deepika has to say. Well, brace up for another round of fireworks, we suggest.
Well, let's just tell you that Pyar Ka Panchnama is back in a brand new avatar. And how is that happened? Let's just show it to you, yaar.
हाँ जी हाँ भाइयों बहनों, ये है आकाशवाणी और आप देखने जा रहे हैं एक लव स्टोरी।
इट्स आकाश
एंड आई एम वाणी।
वाणी ने मुझे देखा और बस मुझसे पहली नजर में पहला प्यार।
तुम्हें कैसे पता पहला है?
मेरी तो ना बचपन से फैंटेसी है, सुंदर लड़कियां, दो दो चोटियां और तेल,
तेली तेल, तेली तेल, तेली तेल।
कहानी के बारे में यह है कि आकाशवाणी एक लव स्टोरी है आकाश और वाणी के बीच में, जो कि कॉलेज में है, एक स्टीफन्स कॉलेज है इनका, उसमें ये दोनों को प्यार होता है। उसके बाद क्या आगे की स्टोरी है वो तो आप देखेंगे, तो प्यार में क्या क्या चीजें गड़बड़ होती है या नहीं होती है वो स्टोरी है एक्चुअली।
Darling, honeymoon is a three-letter word. S E
Yeah. Cheap.
Okay, baby, it's a four-letter word.
We are just two crazy people, absolutely in love, having a blast and living life to the fullest. Whether it's a rickshaw, whether it's in the rain, whether it's in a tent on a snow-capped mountain, or whether it's in a chai ka tapri, we are just with each other. And that's what Akash
is. This film is all action, hai, drama, hai, comedy, hai, suspense, hai, thriller, hai, jo bhi genre, pakdoge sab hai isme.
Okay.
Matlab, koi kuch nahi choda.
To tumne kandhe pe sar rakha tha?
So tumhara ek baal reh gaya.
Achha, wo tumhare kandhe pe chhoota. किसी और के पे छूट गया होता तो। थैंक यू आकाश।
अरे कैसी बात कर रही हो, तुम्हारा बाल मेरा बाल।
विल कॉल यू बाबू और नॉट?
नो,
ही कॉल्स मी बाबू एंड नो नॉट एनीमोर।
इतना वेट है इनका?
बिल्कुल नहीं, जवाब नहीं दे सकता इस बात का। नो 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 नो, हे नो,
अबाउट 50 तो है यार, पसीने आ गए, 75 है सर।
थैंक यू सो मच।